about this article. So we are going to do a KWL chart today. I know you've heard of these before, but we're going to do a special kind of KWL chart, where it's the new and improved edition.
There's a new and improved.
There is a new and improved edition. So instead of three columns like you may be used to, this one has four. Nice try. And so we're going to look at what's different about this KWL chart, and we're going to fill it in for this article. So right now, as soon as you get it, you can go ahead and put your name at the top, and you can write that our topic is the structure of trees or tree cookies. If you have extras, you can just put them at the end of the table. I'll give it a minute. Alright. So, I'm going to go ahead and read you guys the title of this article to help you get started thinking about it, okay? So the title of this article is, Famous Pioneer Cabin Tree Will Help New Life in the Forest Where It Fell. And then I'm going to read just a tiny bit. For 2,000 years, the pioneer cabin tree grew peacefully. It lived in a land that would come to be known as California. It reached ever taller as the ancient Aztec civilization mined gold. It grew as the Chinese perfected silk fabric and the Romans expanded their empire. So, that's a lot of information starting. So today we're talking about the structure of trees and something called tree cookies. So with what you just heard, I want you to start to fill out this KWL chart. And let me show you how I did mine.
Do we write all that now?
No. This is just an example to kind of show you what we're looking for. All right. So it's a little hard to see on here, but you can see on yours. So the first section is, what do I know? So let's say I didn't know all that much about trees. So I just wrote trees are plants. I'm sure you guys know more than just that trees are plants, so I want to really see what you guys already know about trees, or their structures, or maybe if you secretly did know what a tree cookie was, you can write that down. The second section is, what do I want to know? And you can see on the board here, there's some question stems. So if you get stuck and need some help coming up with a question, you can use those question stems to think about it. So for mine, I talked about the article of how did the tree live so long? Because it said it lived for 2,000 years. That's what I wanted to know. On that section, you have to number your questions because that's part of what's special about this KWL chart. Because in the third column, what answers did I learn? So I would number and then put the answers that I learned to my questions. And then in the last section, you put, what did I learn that's new? We'll get to that in just a minute. All right. So now we are actually going to read this article. So as I read this, I want you to look up here really fast. So these are the last two columns over here. So if I read something and you hear an answer to a question that you asked, or part of an answer to it, go and write the number of the question and then write the answer that you learned. And then in that last column of what did I learn that's new, if you hear some new information that maybe you didn't ask a question about, but it's still new and you think it's important to know, write that in that last column. And I know for me, a lot of times I have more information in the last column than I do in that third one, because half the time I don't even know what I don't know yet because I haven't learned it yet. And that's okay. So we're going to go ahead and look at this. So just as an example, for that new information learned, do you think it'd be important to know the scientist who found the tree wore a blue shirt? Would that be important or not so important?
Not so important.
Not so important. What about the fact that the tree was 2,000 years old when it died?
That's really important.
That is really important. So kind of keep that in mind, the types of things that might be super important to know and things that wouldn't be quite as important to know.
That tree's old.